that I ever don't roll a court in a Sunday. I would her all the summer time and part of the winter too. The only hand that ever I done was to keep off the foggy dew. Well, on one night about 12 o'clock, as I lay fast asleep, there came this maid to my bedside, and bitterly she did weep. She wept, she moaned, she tore her hair, and she cried, "What shall I do?" So I rolled her into bed, and I covered up her head for to keep off the foggy dew. Well, all the first part of that night, and we did sport and play, and all the latter part of that night, so
Pleasure.